I am Ra. I greet you in the love and in the light of the one infinite creator. We communicate now. Question 75.1. Questioner, could you first please give me the condition of the instrument? Answer, I am Ra. It is as previously stated, with some slight lessening of the reserve of vital energy due to mental emotional distortions regarding what you call the future. Question 75.2. Questioner, I felt that this session was advisable before the instrument as her hospital experience. She wished to ask a few questions, if possible, about that. First, is there anything that the instrument or we might do to improve the hospital experience or to aid the instrument in any way with respect to this? Answer, I am Ra. Yes. There are ways of aiding the mental emotional state of this entity, with the notation that this is so only for this entity or one of like distortions. There is also a general thing which may be accomplished to improve the location, which is called the hospital. The first aiding has to do with the vibration of the ritual with which this entity is most familiar and which this entity has long used to distort its perception of the one infinite creator. This is an helpful thing at any point in the diurnal period, but is especially helpful as your sun body removes itself from your local site. The general improvement of the place where the performance of the ritual of the purification is to be performed is known. We may note that the distortion towards love, as you call this spiritual emotional complex which is felt by each for this entity, will be evaded whether this is expressed or unmanifest, as there is no protection greater than love. Question 75.3. Questioner, do you mean that it would be valuable to perform the banishing ritual of the lesser pentagram in the room in which she will be occupying in the hospital? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. Question 75.4. Questioner, I was wondering about the operating room. That might be very difficult. Would it be helpful there? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. We may note that it is always helpful. Therefore, it is not easy to posit a query to which you would not receive the answer which we offer. This does not indicate that it is essential to purify a place. The power of visualization may aid in your support where you cannot intrude in your physical form. Question 75.5. Questioner, I see the way to do this as a visualization of the operating room and a visualization of the three of us performing the banishing ritual in the room as we perform it at another location. Is this the correct procedure? Answer, I am Ra. This is one correct method of achieving your desired configuration. Question 75.6. Questioner, is there a better method than that? Answer, I am Ra. There are better methods for those more practiced. For this group, this method is well. Question 75.7. Questioner, I would assume those more practiced would leave their physical bodies and, in the other body, enter the room and practice the ritual. Is this what you mean? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. Question 75.8. Questioner, the instrument would like to know if she can meditate in the hospital without someone holding her hand. Would this be a safe practice? Answer, I am Ra. We might suggest that the instrument may pray with safety but only meditate with another entity's tactile protection. Question 75.9. Questioner, the instrument would like to know what she can do to improve the condition of her back, as she feels it will be a problem for the operation. Answer, I am Ra. As we scan the physical complex, we find several factors contributing to one general distortion experienced by the instrument. Two of these distortions have been diagnosed, one has not, nor will the entity be willing to accept the chemicals sufficient to cause cessation of this distortion you call pain. In general, we may say that the soul modality addressing itself specifically to all three contributing distortions, which is not now being used, as that of the warmed water which is moved with gentle force repeatedly against the entire physical complex while the physical vehicle is seated. This would be of some aid if practiced daily after the exercise period. Question 75.10. Questioner, did the exercise of the fire performed before the session help the instrument? Answer, I am Ra. There was some slight physical aid to the instrument. This will enlarge itself as the practitioner learns teaches its healing art. Further, There is distortion in the mental-emotional complex which feeds the vital energy towards comfort due to support which tends to build up the level of vital energy as this entity is a sensitive instrument. Question 75.11. Questioner, was the exercise of the fire properly done? Answer, I am Ra. The baton is well visualized. The conductor will learn to hear the entire score of the great music of its art. Question 75.12. Questioner, I assume that if this can be fully accomplished, that exercise will result in total healing of the distortions of the instrument to such an extent that operations would be unnecessary. Is this correct? Answer, I am Ra. No. Question 75.13. Questioner, what else is necessary, the instrument's acceptance? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. The case with this instrument being delicate, since it must totally accept much which the limitations it now experiences cause to occur involuntarily. This is a pre-incarnative choice. Question 75.14. Questioner, the instrument would like to know why twice during the Benedicta's portion of the music she sang in a group concert that she experienced what she believes to be a psychic attack. Answer, I am Ra. This is not a minor query. 1. We shall first remove the notations which are minor. In the vibrating, which you call singing, of the portion of what this instrument hallows as the mass which immediately precedes that which is the chimp called the Hosanna, there is an amount of physical exertion required that is exhausting to any entity. This portion of which we speak is termed the Sanctus. We come now to the matter of interest. When the entity Jehoshua, too, decided to return to the location called Jerusalem for the holy days of its people, it turned from work mixing love and wisdom and embraced martyrdom, which is the work of love without wisdom. The Hosanna, as it is termed, and the following Benedictus, as that which is the written summation of what was shouted as Jehoshua came into the place of its martyrdom. The general acceptance of this shout, Hosanna to the Son of David. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. By that which is called the church has been a misstatement, an occurrence which has been, perhaps, unfortunate, for it is more distorted than much of the so-called mass. There were two factions present to greet Jehoshua. Firstly, a small group of those which hoped for an earthly king. However, Jehoshua rode upon an ass, stating by its very demeanor that it was no earthly king and wished no fight with Roman or Sadduc. The greater number were those which had been instructed by rabbi and elder to make jest of this entity, for those of the hierarchy feared this entity who seemed to be one of them, giving respect to their laws and then, in their eyes, betraying those time-honored laws and taking the people with it. The chink for this instrument is this subtle situation which echoes down through your space-time and, more than this, the place that Hosanna holds as the harbinger of that turning to martyrdom. We may speak only generally here. The instrument did not experience the full force of the greeting which it correctly identified during the Hosanna, due to the intense concentration necessary to vibrate its portion of that composition. However, the Benedictus, in this particular rendition of these words, is vibrated by one entity. Thus the instrument relaxed its concentration and was immediately open to the fuller greeting. 1. It may seem that there is an excessive amount of personal and rather melodramatic material about psychic attack included here. We considered long and hard before deciding not to delete it. Our reason, Ra, seems to suggest that any light worker will, if successful in this work, attract some sort of negatively oriented greeting. Therefore, we wish to share our experiences and Ra's discussion of them, in hopes that the information might be helpful. 2. Ra has previously identified this name as the name of Jesus in biblical times. Question 75.15. Questioner, the chink then, as I understand it, was originally created by the decision of Jesus to take the path of martyrdom. Is this correct? Answer, I am Ra. This is, in relation to this instrument, quite correct. It is aware of certain overbalances towards love, even to martyrdom, but has not yet, to any significant degree, balance these distortions. We do not imply that this course of unbridled compassion has any fault, but affirm its perfection. It is an example of love which has served as beacon to many. For those who seek further, the consequences of martyrdom must be considered, for in martyrdom lies the end of the opportunity, in the density of the martyr, to offer love and light. Each entity must seek its deepest path. Question 75.16. Questioner, let me see, then, if I understand how the Orion entity finds a chink in this distortion. The entity identifying in any amount toward martyrdom is then opened by its free will to the aid of the Orion group to make it a martyr. Am I correct? Answer, I am Ra. You are correct only in the quite specialized position in which the instrument finds itself, that is, of being involved in and dedicated to work which is magical or extremely polarized in nature. This group entered this work with polarity but virtual innocence as to the magical nature of this polarity that it is beginning to discover. Question 75.17. Questioner, how was the Orion entity able to act through this linkage of the Hosanna? Was this simply because of mental distortions of the instrument at this period of time, because of that suggested by the music, or was it a more physical or metaphysical link from the time of Christ? Answer, I am Ra. Firstly, the latter supposition is false. This entity is not linked with the entity, Jehoshua. Secondly, there is a most unique circumstance. There is an entity which has attracted the attention of an Orion-like being. This is extremely rare. This entity has an intense devotion to the teachings and example of the one it calls Jesus. This entity then vibrates in song a most demanding version, called the Mass in B minor by Bach, of this exemplary votive complex of sound vibrations. The entity is consciously identifying with each part of this Mass. Only thusly was the chink made available. As you can see, it is not an ordinary occurrence and would not have happened had any ingredient been left out: exhaustion, bias in the belief complexes, attention from an Orion entity, and the metaphysical nature of that particular set of words. Question 75.18. Questioner, what was the Orion entity's objective with respect to the entity you spoke of who, in a demanding manner, sings the Mass? Answer, I am Ra. The Orion entity wishes to remove the instrument. Question 75.19. Questioner, is this a fourth or a fifth density? Answer, I am Ra. This instrument is being greeted by a fifth density entity which has lost some polarity due to its lack of dictatorship over the disposition of the instrument's mind, body, spirit, or its yellow ray activated physical complex.